is of YouTube. Sarah and I are on the train. Sarah is recording and we are phone vlogging. Welcome to the summer series, episode 3. We have our lunch and we are on our way to said Summerfest. So we'll catch you guys there.
Destroy me completely and bury it deeply. What do you feel better? Alright, let's boogie. I don't know where I've been. I'm a stranger inside my skin. Who knew that you trade your love and in cold blood to be haunting the walls where we used to sit? Cause I'm not myself. Lately I'll be someone else.
Let's go.
Okay, hey y'all, so Sarah and I are just sitting here. Probably can't even hear us too well, but we just got some merch. Sarah got me some birthday merch.
This is my merch.
Well, that's Sarah's merch.
This is mine. This is Jesse's.
That one's birthday merch.
Birthday merch.
And the main.
And then we twinned.
And then we got the same one, but I'll put it on screen because I have it. I took a picture of it.
Let me show them.
Okay, showing them. There's the front. There's the back. And also, in the crowd from We The Pings, I got a drumstick, so I'm super hyped about that.
We're skipping the one New Year's respectfully.
We will get back outside for the main and May Day.
Yeah, we just want to see the main and May Day.
So we're pulling off now. Catch you later.
Couldn't ask for a better evening here. I want to see everybody getting loose. Let's fucking cook. Let's go.
To the station. All right, we out. Hello, I am wearing my main birthday shirt that I got from Sarah at Sad Summer. I hope you enjoyed those clips. I am here now in my backyard. I am getting set up. I got some dip going in the oven. My brother is picking up the food for us, and we are about to have ourselves a little backyard B-Day bash. So let's get it.
AKA Nico. Catch that wave.
Mother Nature had other plans tonight, but Ben got to play a couple songs. Everybody came out and showed some love. It was really a fun night despite the weather. One more chapter coming for y'all. Thank you so much for watching so far. Enjoy the next chapter. I'll see you there. Hello, it is August 7, 2024. I am officially 26 years old. I have my brand new shirt on, got a nice little fit on, and I'm going to pick up Kayla, and we're gonna go head out and do a few things and do some dinner tonight at the Melting Pot. So I'll catch you guys there. We got a cute little corner booth. So I'm excited. Hey guys, so we just finished our meal. It was absolutely delicious. For a first time there, I'm giving that place a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10?
10 out of 10, easily.
10 out of 10, 10 so out of 10 good. Easily. We're gonna go enjoy the rest of the night. It's been such a fun vlog. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Love you guys so much. Appreciate all the love and support. See you in the next one. Have a good one.
Peace.
And that is a wrap on my summer series. I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, you can go check out episodes 1 and 2, which you can click either right here or you can click on down in the description. I appreciate all the love and support. I'm actually not too sure when the next episode will be, when the next vlog will be. There might be some big changes going on soon. You guys will be kept in the loop. Appreciate y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.